I beg your pardon?
Yes, sir.
Could you tell me who's in charge here?
I am. Everybody, this is Chris Kringle. He'll be helping out today.
Oh, but I'd made an appointment with Mr. Macy at 4 o'clock.
Is there a Mr. Macy?
Not since before I was born.
What's with the get-up, Kringle?
I'm Santa Claus.
Let me see for myself.
Oh, go ahead. Pull it.
See, Tommy, I told you he was real.
You also said that about the Easter Bunny.
Chris, can you please take me off the naughty list? I'll do better. I promise.
Well, young lady, what's your name?
It's Martha, and you didn't give me that pony I asked for last year.
I'm sorry, Susie. I tried
it's
my
best. Martha.
Whoa!
Mr. Kringle, to see your license, please.
Mail your letter to Santa at Macy's, and we'll donate to Make-A-Wish. Together, we'll collect a million reasons to believe.
If I can win you over, there's still hope.